student debt. Delivery, whoa, a graduation cake. I wonder who that's from. Is that from your boyfriend? This is a gorgeous cake. My boyfriend has tons of student debt. I don't think he can afford this. By the way, do you have a job yet? Where will you be working? Actually, I have two offers. I don't know which one to take. One I really like, but doesn't pay too well. The other pays well, but I also need to work a lot harder. Well, consider yourself lucky. I need to find a job, and I also have a lot of student debt. Not to worry. I hear that you don't have to start paying your debt until you get a job. The minute I graduate, I need to start paying. What about applying for forbearance? I hear that you can temporarily stop payment and interest will not accumulate. I wish. It still accumulates even though you're deferring payment. Let me figure out my monthly payment. Let's try the student debt calculator. Oh my god, my monthly payment would be a horrendous $530. How about extending your payment? Instead of 10 years, extend it to 15 years. That will lower your payment. Good idea. Let me figure out what my monthly payment would be. Whew, a little bit better. Now my interest payment is only $395.40. Oh no! What happened? I have another idea. Go back to school. You have good grades. I'm pretty sure that can defer the payment. You know, I study philosophy. I'm not sure what to do with that major. It's not practical unless you get a PhD. You got a point. Maybe you should apply for pay-as-you-earn repayment program. Remaining debt is forgiven after 20 years. I think I'm gonna look for a job. Ring, ring. I think it's your boyfriend. He wants to give his congratulations. Ask him, did he send that cake? What did he say? Unfortunately not. His wage has been garnished because he's behind with his payment. He has no money, so he can't even come to celebrate with us. I thought he worked for a government agency where they have a loan forgiveness program. Maybe he no longer works there anymore. Never mind, let's just celebrate. I got a bottle of really good wine. Sarah, how much student debt do you have? I know you went to a private school, so that must be very expensive. Heaven's sake, $100,000. My parents didn't help out at all, so I need to borrow all the way to finance the entire expense. Oh my god, there must be a lot of money. Ring, ring. Congratulations, it's Common Bonds calling. I hope you like the cake that we sent you. Have you considered consolidating your loans? Better loans. Bigger savings. We can help you reduce your interest to 3% from your 5%. I think I know what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna take the job with a higher pay. The end.